When I met these guys, it was really the first time that I was really, really touched by just words on their own. I've read books and I felt like that, but I've never had someone stand up in front of me and just speak and make me want to cry. And now whenever I feel like not writing, whenever I feel like I need to write but I don't want to, I go on the internet and I type into YouTube, the Strivers Row.
Rachel.
I missed that.
Yeah.
It was literally amazing.
So I'm very, very nervous right now because I don't want to end the show on a sour note. I can't remember these words. But so when I get nervous, there's something that I do, and that is pray. So if y'all would just pray with me for a second, if y'all are cool with that. Lord. You said that, you know, where two are gathered, you are in the midst. Well, there's a whole lot of people here, so I'm taking it that you're in the midst. And I would ask that you would just bring these words back to my memory so that I can bring you and the woman who gave birth to me some glory. Amen.
We were raised under gray skies, but you'll never hear us complain.
Yeah.
War and father led with examples of how to draw beauty from pain.
Yeah.
So I found a thousand springtimes in her eyes. And I learned to play games in the rain. Oh, when you left us, you didn't really go. I know you're watching me from my head to my toes, and I will not go without. I won't walk without you, no. And truth be told, everybody knows you put the food on my plate, and you gave me my clothes, and I will not go without. I won't love that you know.
Come on, JP.
Oh. Sounds fair,
man. She calls as she stands in the kitchen soaking a skillet and asks me to hand her the salt. Fried eggs, biscuits, and sage tea between us and our last fight, and hunger settles like an easier kind of forgiveness. She swallows coffee the color of my skin. After first boiling the milk in a sky blue kettle till it weeps. One afternoon she'll find me naked in bed with the bourbon, crying and solving crossword puzzles. My ex will be getting married 30 miles away, tearing out my insides in front of a bouquet. in a banquet of friends and distant relatives. I'll tell her, Mama, I'm finished. I'm famished. I'm drooling from the aisles of my heart. And she'll brush my hair. She'll dress me without saying a word, as if to say, baby, some boys is poison, but you, you're the only diamond that I will ever wear.
I'll find the touch of
Mama,
your hand in the
room. I've often considered you the fourth member of the Trinity, though you've never asked for any credit or any glory.
You should know how you
did. You gave me many titles for the inside of your palms, my back door into church, on the days when I forgot the difference between steeple and scalpel. The prayer prayed where I was still sleeping in the chest of someone who didn't treasure me, but you kept telling me to rise. Every morning reminder that even on days when the sun is sucking its teeth and the clouds are throwing shade, you tell me, even on those occasions, you'll breast in my Bible. The back of your hand in my paddle, bristle brush and snot rag, Mama. You cut the crust off my white bread and cut your eyes when I was talking back. Cut those boys for talking smack. Mama, I might be God's daughter and Jesus might save, but I'm still the girl you named and the woman you raised, and there is no one else to thank for that small
victory.
I was up to my ears in sand and self-doubt, 5,000 miles away, in a place where the Sphinx in all her wisdom still won't dare to be your mother, and the pyramids are the only point of reference. You sent me a text message. You said, nothing matters but sacrificial love. That is still the hinge and throne of everything I believe in. So, when it finally comes that day, and you're taken home, and I have to spill past your body in the church, your hair cured lightning right, no more sass, just cold. There won't be any hand strong enough to catch me, but my faith will hold. After all, it was you who put the shoes on my feet and the gospel in my mouth. And I will not go without.
And he left her, she didn't really go. I know you watching me from my head to my toes. And I will not go without. I won't walk without you, no. And truth be told, everybody knows that the food on my plate and you gave me my clothes. And I will not go without. I won't walk without you, no. When you left us, you didn't really go. I know you're watching me from my head to my toes, and I'm here.